By default now, most aerial vehicles will work off of a GPS receiver that tells it basically where it is to within a 5-meter circle. The big issue is that they don't really know what's around them, and they don't know how to stay safe on their own. So in our lab, what we're looking at achieving is making these vehicles more robust so that they can handle wind disturbances, so that they can avoid obstacles in their environments. So we're pushing the boundaries on all kinds of fronts in order to make that happen. We experimented with autonomous tracking of a ground vehicle from the aerial vehicle, and that's going to open up a whole bunch of new opportunities in terms of the applications where we can use these vehicles that are further away, that are more remote, that are more dangerous, and enable humans to stay safe while the robots do the dirty jobs. We attract a lot of top talent from around the world to work on the exciting research that we have here. We're building a really nice hub here of robotics companies and robotics researchers. Three of the companies in this area that have started recently were built by graduate students from the University of Waterloo, and these include Arion, Clearpath, and 2G Robotics. We're using their products in the lab for our research, and we therefore can very quickly disseminate our results, and they can immediately deploy those on their product line. And that makes it really a very productive place to be a graduate student. Adding features, adding autonomy to these vehicles is really exciting, and seeing the fruits of your labor in the physical world operating reliably is one of the best parts of this research.